This is a little close-up shot of the plate with the rotor. Let's see here. I still have to raise the height of my rotor. The screw that I have holding down comes through the bottom and up into the bearing, and I wasn't able to find one long enough. So I might have to go to the hardware store tomorrow and see what I can find that's going to fit in there. Just to see what happens. Okay, see you later.